Turn it in, Paul. Go, Paul, go. Okay, Paul, go.
Thank you. honor you as parents and your efforts through this year. We realize that the Berkeley swimmers have some outstanding swimmers on the team, that they have some outstanding seniors. We knew that coming into this meet. We also know how hard they work, and we know how hard our team works. What we're here to do tonight is to honor both the parents and the seniors and all the swimmers, and what we'd like to do is to express to the parents our appreciation to you and for what you do and your support. And I know that in the letter that I wrote you that it's putting up with me has been tough, but it's a challenge and you'll gear up to it. I appreciate what you do, and your sons here, and you entrust them to me and to Mr. Masseri and Mr. Hovey, and we want you to know how much we appreciate that. We're going to introduce the freshmen. We'll start with David Allen. Next is Andrew Chang, freshman. Sue and Alex is mom and dad. Mike Jackson. Jan and John and his parents. Give a big hug, Jan. Lee Johnson. Thanks,
Bob. Yeah, what's the deal?
Dennis Lachinesky.
Yeah, what's the deal?
Paul Jackson, Jr. Rodrigo Landeros, Sonia and Gonzalo are his parents. Huh? Who spelled it wrong? Kevin Larkin, Kate Jim, his parents. They came in and gave me their support, and they've given me a tremendous amount of dedication, and the team really would not be the same without them. I have a lot of debts of gratitude to pay to them. The least that the team can do is give them this small token of our appreciation and thank them and their parents for a wonderful season, and to make sure that the season is going to carry on even further, that we'll enjoy ourselves even more in the next several weeks. So I'd like to call our first one, Paul Chambers, co-captain of the team. Paul's parents, Tammy and Jim Markbart. Tom Gordon is not here. His mom and dad are Terry and Tom, but we will be giving him a separate ceremony. The team will take care of that. Matt Graham. Matt's parents are Cindy and Mike. Brian Kaczynski. This marks my 10th year with Brian. He's been through high school 3.5 times. Finally, our co-captain, Todd Losey.
We'd also like to thank Mr. O'Brien's wife, Mrs. O'Brien, she's up there somewhere.
Stand up.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Berkeley parents, for your kind attention. Troy parents, thank you again so very much. We are very fortunate to have you. I am very fortunate to coach your son. So thank you for all you do. Troy swimmers, thank you very much. And I'm sure that you know as well as I do the best is yet to come. So thank you very much. Thanks for your support. Thank you.
Come on, Michael!
NFL, you gotta sprint now.
Come on, Mike, turn around,
you gotta sprint, Mike.